Before it sinks with a fraction of what's left of my dignity.